But also, I think people who are willing to use the technology, and we know different countries may have different attitudes about, you know, sort of using the AI technology. So I think people's mindset also is very important. So I think the first critical element is people. The second is research capabilities, because AI is something that you need to do research about the technology, and you move in the forefront, and also you need to study how actually you can use the technology in your local context. So all of those require some research capability, either in media, in academia, or in business. And the third, I would say, is an ecosystem that's led by business. I think ultimately, I think the development and use of AI system, particularly for application, to our daily life, you require companies to, they have to play the central role in that. And so I think there, I think that kind of ecosystem foster innovation, I think, would be very useful.